Here with Sara Mostatabi of Claremont Mud Scripps, fourth in women's 10K.
Seventh.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
My bad.
It's fine.
Walk us through the race. It seemed, yeah, for so long it was like there was a huge pack there, and we're kind of waiting for that pack to get cut down.
Yeah. I just didn't want to make the first move. I was waiting for other girls to move and just work off of them. I knew it was going to be a slow race. The wind on the backstretch was really a killer. So I tried to just tuck in and stay there for as long as possible.
How are you feeling about seventh?
I feel pretty good. This is my first track nationals. Can't be too bummed about an All-American.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty happy.
Peace, Pit Rock. Congratulations, and thanks for your time.
Thanks so much. Okay.